We also learned on Wednesday of the passing of guitarist Ed King. A California native, King was a founding member of the 1960s rock band Strawberry Alarm Clock, perhaps best known for their hit song, Incense and Peppermints.
Good sense, innocence, cripple mankind.
But King's most memorable song might just be the Southern rock anthem, Sweet Home Alabama, which he co-wrote after joining the band Lynyrd Skynyrd in 1972. King was 68 and died at his home in Nashville.